stays with it, wins the puck. Stamkos steps ahead. Four men into the zone. Kucherov gets the pass, wheels in the slot. Namestnikov shoots, he scores! Vlad Namestnikov finished off a marvelous play by Kucherov, and the Lightning come right back to reestablish the three-goal lead.
Outstanding work there by Nikita Kucherov with the spin-around move. I don't think Namestnikov even got all of this one. I don't think the puck was flat, but it didn't matter. The changeup worked. His 50th career goal. But watch in the middle of the ice once they take the zone. Watch number 86. He'll get in the high slot right here. The spin around move. He attracts two more players. Simmons came over from where Namestnikov was because Kucherov had beaten his man Wheel right there. So he actually beats two men because of this move. Kucherov beats Wheel with the spin move, draws Simmons to him, and then Namestnikov's got time and room, and he finds the back of the net.